Hello and welcome to Jobs and Off-Campus Time, my friends. In this video, we will see the opportunity which is coming from a Hitachi company. Software developer is the option available, but let us see what are the responsibility and what are the requirements for the company. So if you are new to my channel, please subscribe and do join the Telegram channel also, because there are a lot of options available. You can directly go and apply to these options according to your criteria, education criteria and requirement according to your skills. So guys, let's see what is this option is. Now, bachelor degree engineering required if you are from computer science, information technology, or electrical or electronics engineer or communication engineer, you can apply here. In the civil or mechanical are not allowed. And, so guys, basically they are needing upon it from a computer or technical, some specific electronic backgrounds. So designing software systems before they are able to come up, and these are the experience or skills required: C# or .NET and React.js. If you are good in this, you can apply. And if you are for experience in end-to-end development and an application consisting of a server with database, desktop and web part, so this is a very good option. So again, I must recommend you that please go through your data structure and algorithm skills. Please go do apply if you are if you have done any project in these technologies, so you are good to go. So thanks a lot for watching this video. And responsibilities, I have seen that if they are asking for you will be able to joining all the consist out server, desktop and web part there, where the technologies decision are not final yet. Not much they have asked about. Only the thing is that the agile methodologies and scrum and or carbon, where we have interaction with the stakeholders and user frequently. So these are some of the skills here they are needing upon. If you are good in this, you can go ahead. And the location is going to be Bangalore, Karnataka. So that's all for the job. Thanks a lot for watching this video.